Also, Police Netball Club has lost its first game of the season to UCU Netball Club 51-46 goals. The match held at Luzira Netball Court saw UCU register their second consecutive win in four matches.
As if not aware of their role in keeping law and order, UCU students left no stone unturned in disarming Police Netball Club. The 51-46 goals win in favor of UCU made Police to register their first loss of the season. The poor timekeeping by law and order keepers costed them today's win.
Because we were called by the manager saying the game is at 1. And when we checked the netball lovers on the page, it was saying at 9. So that was some of the players left knowing the game is at 1. I think miscommunication, because we assumed that all of us knew they changed the game. Some of us didn't know. So we had to call after reaching Luzira, not seeing them. So we had to find out some were still at home, relaxed. So I think that also disorganized that and affected us.
Every day we come with a lot of resilience, we come with a lot of energy to beat the teams that we're going to play. So literally today we planned for this game and we knew we were going to win. So we had to work extra hard to prove ourselves right.
In other matches, Nick humbled Posta 67-26 to seal the table top with 12 points in 6 matches. UGX Luwelo defeated UPDF to register their second win of the season. NEC leads the league table with 12 points, followed by Prisons with 10 points, and Police comes third with 8 points. I'm Olivia Nakate, reporting for the news.